the biggest practices that we use here in this county is called water and sediment control basin. This area and the Palouse area out west are the two most erosive areas in the United States, and so we deal and have for a lot of years with soil erosion.
Catch basins are very important because we've had several really large rains in the last couple years, and we're starting to see some of our topsoil erode. We would have these large gullies in our fields, and it was rough on our equipment. And so one of the things that we went to NRCS and sat down and looked at some of these problem areas, and they wrote a plan and helped us repair that damage that was done in that field.
These basins work really good to solve that erosion problem, keep it from happening again, and they're a good long-term solution. We usually lay them off in a pattern that makes it easier for them to farm their fields. When that water comes down the hill that used to cause a gully erosion, it goes into an inlet pipe and it slows it down so that sediment can fall out, and then it's carried underground to a safe outlet so it doesn't cause any more erosion.
NRCS is vital to our operation because they provide the assistance that we need, the knowledge, the expertise that we need to write the plan, and the financial assistance that is helpful to implement these practices on our farm and really protect our soils.